Hello students, welcome you to my English class. My dear children, in our last class, we completed our lesson, The Swimmer Who Does Not Need Her Legs. Today, we are going to discuss about the vocabulary part and language part of The Swimmer Who Does Not Need Her Legs. Now, we are going to discuss some vocabulary parts and language parts. See the question. Say whether the following statements are true or false. First question. Janaki was struck by polio in 1982. Tell me children, true or false? Yes, it is false. Yes. Now, second question. Janaki was the first woman to swim the English Channel. Tell me the answer. Yes, it is also false. Because she was the first handicapped girl who swam the English Channel. The next question. Janaki had begun training very hard before she attempt the channel swim. True or false, tell me? Yes, true, because she started her training where? It in Bangalore. Yes, it is true. Okay, the next question. The Channel Swimming Association permitted Janaki to swim alone across the English Channel. Definitely it is false. Yes or no? Yes. Why, children? Because the Channel Swimming Association permitted Janaki to swim in a relay team. No? Okay, next question. All other members of the relay team were also handicapped like Janaki. There were 6 members. No? So, other members also handicapped or not? No. So, this is false. See, next one. Janaki's parents were worried about her when she was in the channel waters. True or false? Yes, definitely true. Yes. Next question. The dream of Janaki was to swim the English Channel. Yes. True or false? True. Okay. The next question. Janaki wanted to prove that to be handicapped is no bar to success. This is the philosophy of Janaki. True or false? Yes, true. Okay. Next question. The English Channel swim can be done in 4 ways. Yes, wrong, no? So, it is false. Why, children? Because the English Channel swim can be done in 2 ways. One is the solo swim and another is the relay swim. Next one, Janaki training for about 5 weeks under the famous channel coach Stella Streeter. Tell me, right or wrong? Yes, this is wrong. Why, children? Because Janaki training for about 3 weeks, no? So, this is the false. Okay, children. Now, we will discuss some grammar part. See the prefix. Before we are going to this, we will know more about what is prefix. A syllable or a word part added to the beginning of a word is called prefix. Next, a prefix can change the meaning of a word. When the negative prefix added to a word, the new word conveys opposite meaning. That means, negative prefixes are added to the beginning of an original word to make them opposite. See some examples here. Some negative prefixes are there. Here, I am im, ab of, mis miss. These are the negative prefixes im, of, miss, d, and ill. And these are the original words or the root words. When we'll add the negative prefixes to the original word, the original word conveys into opposite words. See, possible, impossible, and next, normal, abnormal. Next one, understand, misunderstand. Next one, merit, demerit. Then, legal, illegal. Okay, next. See, some activities are there. Given below is a list of words. You have to take the negative prefix which goes with each of them. See, there are some negative prefixes like on, im, in, dis, mis, miss, d, ill, and ab, up. Now we will frame it. Possible, the negative prefix, I am, so impossible. Okay, so the impossible is the opposite word of possible. Then courage, discourage. Okay, then sufficient. Yes, tell me, insufficient. Okay, next one, connect. Yes, connect, disconnect. Then personal. Okay, impersonal. Yes, then successfully. Yes, yes, unsuccessfully. Okay, then comfortable. Yes, uncomfortable. Okay, then worthy, unworthy. Okay, then obey. Yes, disobey. Next one, see, like this, honest. Yes, tell me, honest, dishonest. Okay, next one, count. Yes, yes, uncount. Okay, valid. Yes, invalid. Then fit, tell me, unfit. Okay, used, unused. Manage, okay, mismanage. Yes, okay, then essential, essential, inessential. Okay, believe, unbelief. Appear, yes, disappear. Okay, then mindful, unmindful. Yes, proper. Okay children, proper, tell me, improper. Then normal. Yes, already we have discussed normal, abnormal. Then efficient, inefficient. Suitable, unsuitable. Merit, demerit. Then last one, legal, illegal. Now we'll discuss another activity. Make sentence of your own using the phrase given below. See, make a sentence of your own using the phrase given below. Before we are going to discuss this, now we'll know more about what is the phrase, what is the meaning of phrase. Phrase is a word or a group of words that makes a sense but not a complete sense. See, there are some phrase words: at a stretch, live for, in spite of, a lot of, keep a sharp eye. Now we will make sentences to using these phrases. The first one, at a stretch. She swam 5 kilometers at a stretch. Okay, the second one, leave for. She is shortly to leave for Bhubaneswar. Okay, then in spite of hard work, he could not get good result. Okay, the next one, a lot of. There was a lot of rain last night. Okay, keep a sharp eye on my child all the time. Okay, these are the some prepositional phrase and some verb phrase also here. Now, next we will discuss the use of could and was or were able to. See, some rules are here. Something achieved in the past by means of your ability, you can use both could and was or were able to. Now, these are the some rules of could. Could means ability without achievement or performance. Could is used in the sense of past ability plus past action. Now, here 2 points are there. The verbs of perception and verbs of mentality. In these words, we can use could. Now, see, hear, smell, taste and feel. Here, we can use could see, could hear, could smell, could taste and could feel. Like this verbs of mentality, could understand, could know and could remember, etc. Now, we'll take an example. When Bakul was 16, he could run 100 meters in 11 seconds. Now, we'll see some rules of was able to or were able to. Was able to means ability with the performance. Was able to means managed to. Okay, take an example. Rahul played very well, but in the end, Sandeep was able to beat. Sandeep was able to beat him. See, complete the following sentences with could, could not, was or were able to. The fire spread quickly, but everyone dares escape. Tell me. Yes, was able to. Okay, the next question is, he dares drive when he was 16, but he dares because he did not have a license. Tell me, he? Yes, could. He could drive when he was 16, but he dares because he did not have a license. He couldn't have, okay? Okay, the next question. The boy fell into river, but fortunately we dash to rescue him. We, so plural, were able to. Yes. Okay, the boy fell into river, but fortunately we were able to rescue him. Next one, he had hurt his legs, so he walked very slowly. He had hurt his legs, so he could walk very slowly. Okay, the next one, I looked everywhere for the book, but I dare find it. Yes, very easy, tell me. Yes, was able to. Children, now we will discuss a very interesting topic. See, if you plan for a trip, the following details are required. Definitely, you will go by bus or train. So, the name of the bus, Mahindra, Kanakadurga, or the train is Karmandal or Yaswantpur Hawra, any train or bus. Living at Salipur, Raisingpur, but you can write living at Koraput and living from Ganjam, etc. Then, luggage to be carried in a huge pocket of a leather bag. You should carry your luggage in a huge pocket of leather bag. The third point is, you should take with some items of luggage with you. These are the items of luggage. I divide here, first one clothes, then the personal, third the bedding and fourth the food items. The clothes are, you should take trousers, shorts, pants, t-shirts, napkins, etc. Then personal, camera, mobiles and the battery power, pots, of course money. So then bedding, bedding means bed sheet, dori, blankets, etc. Then you should take some food items with you also, the dry fruits, fruits and some mixture, biscuit, etc. Then we will discuss some rules for trekking. These are the rules for trekking we should obey when we are going for trekking. First one, follow the route given by the Department of Tourism. We should follow which guide given by the Department of our tourism. The next, take an authorized guide and porter. For our help, we should take with us a guide and porter. Then do not cut any plants or trees. When we are going there, we should not touch the trees and plants of there. Even we do not cut also that. Do not kill any wild animal or bird. We should not kill the animal and birds there. Be careful when you walk in a wooded or grassy area. You should careful because in wooded or grassy area there will be lizards or snakes. So we should walk carefully. These are the rules for trekking. Now let us writing. Here you would like to learn swimming. Fill in the details in the letter to the Thiamya National Academy of Adventure about one of the course listed. Here is an application. You have to write the Thiamya National Academy of Adventure. So these are the points. What are the points? In your letter, you ask the following points. First one, who can apply for the course, minimum age, etc. Then what is the duration of the course? And next one, how much you have to pay for the course? What kind of food and accommodation you will be given and whether you need to give a medical certificate or not. These are the information you will ask Thiamya National Academy of Adventure. See, this is the format of an application. First, the director, this is the designation of a person. Okay, then this is the institute, the order office, Thiamya National Academy of Adventure, this is the office or institute. Next is the address. What is the address? Bangalore, Karnataka. This is the address. And next is the sir. Sir is the salutation. Now, this is the theme of the letter or the content of the letter. See, I have read your advertisement about the free courses you offer at your institute. I am interested in doing the course in adventure. Could you please give me the information about the following? So, ask about the informations. The first information, who are eligible to apply for the course and the minimum age of the who are the eligible and next is the age, the course and the minimum age of the candidate. Next one, what is the duration of the course? Okay, the next one, how much I have to pay for the course? Next one, what kind of food and accommodation will be given to me when the course is running? Food and accommodation. Okay, the next one, whether I need to give a medical certificate or not? Necessary is the medical certificate. Then I should be grateful if you kindly send me your reply at an early date. Now we'll write the subscription. This is the subscription. And after that, the signature and the address of that person. Sandeep Kumar Padhi, Kharbal Nagar, Barampur, Ganjam. Children, Already we have completed the lesson, the swimmer who does not need her legs. Already we discussed the paragraph number 1 to 13. Today we discussed the vocabulary and the language part. I hope you understand well. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.